Alright, so RC has me in a Russian, so he's gonna rotate his shoulder, grab it.
Alright.
Now, obviously, I'm not gonna stay side to side here. What I have to do is square up with him, and most guys have put this hand here. This is their defense. There's a lot of finish from here. What I want you to do is to get a Russian on him. So he has a 2-on-1 Russian armbar on me. My defense is to get it on him. I'm gonna take a big step around with this leg, and I'm gonna grab his elbow like he has my elbow like this. So now we both have, spread our chest out. I have his elbow on his wrist, he has my elbow on my wrist. So this happens. He gets a good Russian. I'm in trouble here, I don't like being here, to get out of it. Big step around, here. Now I'm in front and we both have the same move. And neither of us are particularly comfortable here probably, we're both gonna break out. And now I go back to neutral, where I was at a disadvantage when he had my arm in a Russian. This is not good. Get it? Give me a Russian. I don't want to be here. Even here is not good. This saves me. We break free. Now we're back, guys.